Our kids' lives are very precious. In a school zone, the speed limit is 20 miles per hour. We sat alone at Seminole County School and watched cars speed up and down the street. It's okay, Sanford PD was right on the beat, giving tickets to them who speed and letting them know, slow down. Our lives and our kids' lives are very precious.
Please be careful. Our kids' lives are precious, and you do not want the hefty tickets that comes with it.